Let him see it. Oh yeah, that's even tough. That's DeMar right there. That's you. That's all you. Fingertips. Good. That's all you. One more. Oh, I'm here. Good. Cash. Perfect. Good. We need all these reps now. Need all of them. Today, we're at DeMar DeRozan's high school. You know, we brought it back to Compton where he was raised at, his roots at, and we got that work in.
Keep it going right there. Three, yep. Good. Four, good.
Hey, I'm here to take the game. Tell me who your favorite player.
Good.
I can't wait to take their name and
three,
play under me.
Good. Four.
Underneath is where they gon' be. There's only one spot on the top, and I don't need no company.
Where all started, for real. Every day, every night. 4 years straight.
You always come here in the summer?
Every summer, I ain't miss a summer. Going my 10th year, I always come back here towards the end of the summer every night and work out. Always keep you humble.
Gotta start right here, same thing. You're going here, boom, behind the back off the snatch rack. Behind the back, right into an in and out to back to the middle. Good.
Nice, tough.
Good.
That's tough.
Three.
I always come back to my high school and work out, especially late in the summer. You know, kind of give you that feeling of how hard you have to fight to make it out. You know, and it always remind me when I come back here and when I work out, you know, I'll never forget home. Compton is everything. Without Compton, I wouldn't be sitting here. I wouldn't be in the position that I'm in life. I wouldn't be the player that I am. I wouldn't be the person I am. So I represent Compton to the fullest because it made me the person and the player I am today.
Hey, let's get it. Good. Wide stance. Every step. Good. Come on. Good. Come on, D. Good. Come on, D. Good. Backwards. Come on. Good. Pound. Good. Pound. Good, perfect, D.
It started about 4 years ago with me and DeMar. Reached out to me. He wanted to work on his handle. It's crazy because his handle was okay before I met him, and then we started putting that work in, and it started translating immediately.
Yunus quickly ahead to DeRozan. Boston gets back. DeMar spinning underneath. Oh, DeMar DeRozan.
And year after year, his handle got better and better and better.
Is down, creating DeRozan's shot. Good!
Every season, his handle went to the next level.
What a move behind the back, and he finishes!
The progression is definitely shown year in and year out. My comfort, handling the ball, bringing up the ball, counter moves, my ability to create different type of shots, style shots, creating different ways of me getting to the basket. So it definitely opened up my package of moves on the court.
That's it, D. That's it. Game time right here. You working, bro. You working hard. Keep it up.
Over the years of working out DeMar, this got to be the hardest I've seen him go. DeMar got traded to the Spurs. All I know is he gave Toronto a lot, man. Him being with the Spurs is actually a good thing, because now he's gonna know how to get over that hump with Popovich. DeMar texted me and said, man, you know what? It's time for me to take this to another level.
Handle life all black like I'm Batman. Dribble too much, ooh, who is that man? Put your name and your angles on a hashtag. This too easy, it's like shooting on a trash can. Ooh.
It took me a couple weeks just to settle down, regain focus, and understand that, you know, I'm me at the end of the day. It's a new challenge. Approach it like you do everything else.
Good, way to transition. Good. Backwards. Good. Come on. Quick. Good. Nice. Quick.
Something new, refreshing, in a sense, and you know that's the way I gotta approach it. I'm looking forward to it. You know, I'm gonna definitely make the best of it.
Why? watch.
Shoot this boy from anywhere, I swear I had no conscience. Nah. Hit you with that yaya, drop you full up, then I pop it. Boom. Always hit the target, bro, this wrist got infrared. Ankle bully booked him, doctors, please come wrap his leg. This breakfast in bed, every day like
good, nice.
These is on me tough, let this thing go soon, I see daylight. Boom. Bottoms, bottoms, jab step, jab step, got him.
I never stop. You know, I go out here, work on my skill work. Before I came here, I was in a weight room. Now it's time to go out here, play a little bit, work on your game, and get a little bit of cardio.
Let's get a stop right now. Don't trip off. Six, five, four, three, two, one.
It's late August. You know, it's about that time where guys definitely wrap it up, get ready to start heading back to their teams. And you know, for me, I'm definitely wrapping it up at a high level so I can go into camp, go into this season fully prepared.
DeMar's about to go back probably September. He's so focused. It's like a different level of focus. It's almost like having that Mamba mentality. We expected to see DeMar DeRozan this season. Very special.